call a teamwork perfect correlation, baby. Real shit. It's beautiful. Damn, Sora got the Way to Dawn and the Kingdom Key. Oh shit. Oh shit. Shit got real. Oh shit. Oh shit. Kingdom Hearts 1 closed. Oh shit. Oh shit. Teamwork, baby. Done. You bitch ass half a Terranort wannabe motherfucker. Princess Xehanort suck a dick, bitch. Ho ass. Yeah, the Keyblade motherfucker with your punk ass don't wield, bitch. Oh shit, power boost, okay. Strong for the heart, alright. Let's get this shit popping, baby. Real nigga shit, I just felt like I had to start it off like that. That's what I'm talking about. Who we gonna fight tonight? This is Kingdom Hearts Fight Night, baby. Let's get this shit poppin'. Who want it? Who want this shit? Who should I fight? How about this clown right here? Zexion, bitch ass Riku. Annihilated that nigga in Kingdom Hearts Rechain of Memories. Real shit, annihilation. Oh, we at the Realm of Darkness, Destiny Islands, Complete Chaos, okay. I like the Realm of Darkness. This nigga laughing like a crackhead. Damn shit. Oh, it's hard. I think I'm gonna do some hard ass shit like that. Master form, baby. The power of light. Let's get it. Oh, shit. The hell? Yeah, how y'all like that? The power of lightning, bitch. Feeling like Zeus out here. Okay. This nigga think he ready. He ain't ready. Nah, he ain't ready. He ain't ready. Bella's ass. Bitch. Oh. Whoop that nigga ass. There you go. Uh-oh. Sword of Guardian of Light. Over here putting in work against one of the Seekers of Darkness. In my opinion, I think they might bring him back. Because if y'all remember at the beginning of Kingdom Hearts 2, he was trying to bring Roxas back when he was reading that book. these books that y'all see right here, he was using that to try to get Roxas to return. And so was Demix. Demix was doing that shit too. They wanted Sora to call on his darkness so Roxas would return, much like what's gonna happen in Kingdom Hearts 3. They just didn't know how to pull Roxas out of Sora. That's why they was reading that book. This nigga's ass, he don't stand a chance though. I swear he don't even stand a chance though. He don't.
Yeah. kill this motherfucker. You done. You done, nigga. You done. Finna die. Finna KO this nigga. Good night. This is Kingdom Hearts Fight Night, baby. Yes. Done. It's over, baby. What the fuck? Ah, it's because I was in berserker mode. Ah, ain't that some shit? Ain't that some shit? Wow, I'm still in berserker mode. This shit crazy, man. What the fuck? I could have killed the nigga like twice already. That's why I keep going wrong when I heal myself. With the cure, I use up my magic. That's what's going on. Hate this move that he does. If I had a fucking either. Alright, y'all, I'm back. KO this bitch. I win. Good night. Sora wins the fight. Of Kingdom Hearts Fight Night, baby. That's what I'm talking about. It's a real fight right there. Man, y'all let me know what y'all thought of this Brawl Kingdom Hearts 2.8 Sora versus Zexion. Please don't hate. Please like, subscribe, and comment. And fuck with me if you fucking with me. Alright, y'all, I'm gone.